So I'm sure you're wondering what you just watched right now, why I just filmed a bunch of motorcycles driving by me. What that was our local American Legion hosts, Legion riders, escorting four heroes to an event called Camo Cares, held here locally in our area. What the Camo Cares is they have a fundraiser every year, big archery shoot and bands playing and everything, to raise money to send injured veterans and sick kids from nationwide on their hunts of a lifetime. I've featured Camo Cares on my channel before. A couple years ago I had a giveaway, and one of the stipulations was that if I hit a certain amount of entries, I don't remember the details of that now, but if I would have hit a certain amount of entries, that I would have made a donation to the Camo Cares in your channel's name, and your channel would have had a sponsorship sign at one of the archery targets to give your channel some view, some notoriety and everything. But ended up we didn't hit that magic number of entries, but I still made the donation to them personally. And they do this every year. They raise a lot of money to send our injured vets and sick kids. This year the two kids are sisters. They both have MS. They're both very active still. One of them's in the local air rifle competition club. You know, the other one, she goes to youth field. They both go to youth field days and participate in that every year. I featured youth field days on my channel before. But it's just a great organization. At the end of the video and in the bottom in the description, I'll put links to the Camo Cares YouTube channel as well as Wired Outdoors YouTube channel. Wired Outdoors used to air the Camo Cares hunts, but I understand that the higher ups of that channel were intermixed with this organization. They just had a big falling out for some reason. It happens. They're both still great channels, great organizations, and hopefully the different organizations being led by the same people splitting up will now have multiple organizations led by multiple great people, if that makes sense. I know both of the people fairly personally. They're from local here to me. I went to school with both of them. They're both great guys. Just things happen. People have falling out. So I'll put, both the Wired Outdoors channel has a playlist set up from those hunts. And then the Camo Cares, they're still a fairly fresh channel. I'd urge you to subscribe to both channels, especially the Wired Outdoors, especially if you like hunting of any kind. And then the Wired or the Camo Cares channels, primarily the Camo Cares videos. And the last few years of the participants' hunts. So I'll also put a link to Camo Cares if you want to make a donation to yourself. I won't be able to do that at the end of the video, but I'll put that in the description below also. Great organization. They help our injured veterans, our sick kids. And so with that, I'm going to close the video. This is EMTRailfan signing out.